Saptagiri Ulkaji.
Thank you, Speaker, sir, for giving me this opportunity to raise a very important issue. Sir, Jagannath Sagar Lake at Jaipur is coming under schedule area and is a water body having a depth of 3 meters and spread over more than 10 hectares of land, sir, with having very little aquatic vegetation and is considered as a lake. It is located entirely within the city limits and directly surrounded by urban developments with some recreational facilities limited to the shoreline area, and also predominantly affected by urban human population, and the drainage basin is dominated by urbanization rather than geology, soils or agriculture. Unfortunately, the state government has not given due importance to include it in urban lag, though it fulfills all criteria. I would request that necessary directions from Parliament may be instructed to Ministry of Environment and Forest and the state government Odisha to include Jagannath Sagar of Jaipur in National Lake Conservation Plan, and also to declare it as a national lake as per the provision 15(4) of the Indian Constitution. So my demand is to include Jagannath Sagar in National Lake Conservation Plan for a restoration and beautification, declared as National Lake, so that the tourism can improve. Additionally, sir, the mobile network connectivity in Koraput district is very low. I have raised this issue multiple times, but there is no response. I would like you to kindly intervene and do the needful, sir. Thank you.